Well, let me start off maybe by saying what you wouldn't want to do. While maybe it's tempting, you wouldn't want to point to the sign and say, "Didn't you see that clear signage that we put up yesterday asking you to do this? Don't you get it?" We've got to appreciate that when people show up at our businesses, they might be experiencing some caution fatigue, some confusion, and some frustration. And we also have to consider that maybe this is the first time they're back in a business like yours or in a hotel. They're not really sure what it is that they're supposed to do. They're looking around for cues and so on. So perhaps the best thing to do is to kind of approach them, introduce yourself, and start with a soft warm-up. Just tell them a little bit about what your concerns are around being adherent with public health guidance. Then just launch right into asking them to comply with whatever rule it is that you're looking for, whether it's mask wearing or physical distancing, and then wait for a response.